And we have Miss Fabulous herself. I'm trying to give her a hand so I can kiss it. Because I'm a gentleman. How are you doing today, Sue?
I feel good. I've got champagne. We've got a lot of, you know, fabulous things dripping. We're dripping fashion. Ascot, I got my heart. It's not a dress code with Ascot, so.
You seem to have gone all out for the launch. What's going to happen on the main event?
Darling, you already know. I have a UK background. You know, we all know about the Ascot. And I am day one, got races. I've always had a tent. I have another tent this year. So it speaks volumes. We have to represent the GOAT races.
For those who have never been to the GOAT races, what are the Ascot GOAT races?
Oh my God, it's the event of the year. You got to dress up, pick your amazing outfit. There's going to be lots of press. It's a day out. If you follow the Kentucky Derby, the Ascot in the UK, it's your type of day. Drinking in the daytime, lots of beautiful people.
I personally believe in social capital for everybody. Most of us are like, I don't have money, I don't have capital to start my business, I don't have resources. But me, I know. The biggest part of resources is social capital. At such an event, you find influencers, you find CEOs, you find everybody who is a mover and shaker in Uganda. So for an event like that, you want to increase your social capital, you gotta be there.
Try to make sure we have a good time at the races.
Yes.
What can we expect?
Better than last year. This is the second year we are sponsors, and we are looking for better things every year. Yeah, better, bigger crowd, better entertainment, better setup.
When it comes to the entertainment and the setup, what's going to be happening?
We're going to have probably a bigger stage. More tents are going to be there.
Yeah.
We're probably running a bit longer than last year.
Yeah.
Past midnight.
We always wonder with you guys. We know the weather can be very unpredictable, so I'm going to ask two questions. One is, do you have somebody who's dedicated to finding out what the weather is like? That's a weather girl?
Yes.
Now, there might be one or two or three people who have never been for the GOAT races before. What are the GOAT races all about?
Well, I think the GOAT races is all about having fun. Dressing up, coming in your most quirky attire, wearing your tweed jackets, your beautiful long dresses, lovely hats like Charlie, always wearing hats, looking sharp, you know? And really just coming to have a good networking time. Meet people you've never met. Meet people from different businesses, different backgrounds, different countries. You never know, you might benefit yourself from being there.
Last but not least, what happened to the goats after the races?
I know, we don't eat them.